So this is the shower curtain, and it goes around in the circle like that, and it encases this, turns into a shower stall. There's a hot water heater and a tank that holds the gray water that's the runoff from the shower and the sink. Here's the flap. I have it open just so you can see that they actually all zip open. This one, this one, this one. I think there's one here that does. Yeah, that one. There's one there. Those three, those all zip open. Let's see here. These lift up. There's storage underneath here. And this, the legs collapse down. This goes here if you want to make this whole area another, I think it's a full-size bed. Let's see what else is there. So that's the sink. This is a coffee maker that goes on top of the stove. The stove can either hook up outside where I showed it to begin with, or it can go here. There's gas inlets, propane inlets in both places. That's the refrigerator. There's an outlet. Let's see, here's a shower. This is, goes into the storage cargo area, which is, has two access doors from the outside. Oops, that's mine. Okay, let's see. These fans hook into the overhead light. So when it's plugged in, these fans can, they're actually lights and fans. Let's see what else. More storage. And then, yeah, this unattaches and comes back inside if you want, and so does that table. This awning here, when that awning is retracted, it can either be just a shade space, or there's also a screened-in sort of, I guess it's called a sunroom. It's a screen that sort of encloses the whole area that the awning covers. That comes with, it's never been opened. It was bought at the same time as the trailer, but it's never been opened. Okay, let me know if you have any other questions or if you want to see more. There's more storage under here, by the way. And there's storage everywhere. Okay, let me know if you want to see anything else. All right.